But there was a low moment that left us all concerned about the well-being of Jamaica's sprint sensation, Shashalee Forbes.